Hey, your car guy, Bill DeBoer, coming at you with some spring tips on getting your car ready for the summertime fun. So we're coming out of winter, and it's been a tough one. We've had a lot of snow, a lot of ice out there, and we want to talk to you about how to get your car ready for the springtime. So first thing you want to do is make sure you get a good detail or a good car wash done on it, and then examine. Once the car is completely clean, take a good walk around it and make sure that you haven't had any chips, paint chips come off or anything like that. If you have, there's a great little touch-up kit that you can get, and just make sure that you have paint so there's no bare metal exposed on those that would cause further rust damage in the future. The other thing that you want to do is you want to swap out your wiper blades, okay? So it's been a long winter and they've been pushing a lot of snow and ice, and they can't really hold up to that well. Most wiper blades only are good for 6 months, so it's a great time as we go into the rainy spring season to get those wiper blades changed out and make sure that you have a good visibility in the rain. The other thing you want to do is take a walk around the vehicle and examine the lights, the mirrors. Just do a good exterior check on your vehicle so that you can make sure that everything is in good working order that you may have missed during the winter time. The other thing you want to do is get in there, get a fresh oil change done for the season, change it out, have all the other fluids checked to make sure that they're ready for the summertime season. So we're going to be looking at the transmission fluid. A lot of times, you know, transmission fluid can get dark really quick during the winter time when it's working extra hard, slipping and sliding all over, and you're pushing it to the limits trying to get around with the traction in the winter time. Also, we want to examine the coolant, the brake fluid, and the power steering fluid, make sure everything is up to snuff. The other thing we want to do is we want to examine the shocks and struts. Typically coming through pothole season and through the winter time, you can suffer some damage to those suspension components. So what you can do yourself is you can actually drive down the road, just exaggerate the turns side to side, see how much sway you have on there. Sometimes if it feels excessive, you probably need a set of shocks or struts. The other thing that you could do is step on the brakes real hard and see how much your nose dips on your vehicle. That's a good indicator that your shocks or struts are worn out and they need to be replaced. And then lastly is go around and check all the tire treads to make sure that they're still in good shape and ready for the summer season. A lot of times spinning those tires will wear them out prematurely. If the suspension components are worn out or loose, they could also lead to premature wear. Or should you hit a pothole or something and your wheel alignment's off, the tires will wear out prematurely as well. So you want to make sure the tire tread is ready for the summertime. So for this and great other tips, head on over to www.deboersauto.com and check us out there.